where to go. Should have enough ammo to kill them both, hopefully. Then I can dump these things. Alright, you motherfuckers. Oh shit! That's got no fucking power to it. There's little scanners on the way over there. Thank you. I do this twice and then five once. Oh, you can't, that's right. Fuck, I keep forgetting. No, okay, that is. All right. know there's some bullshit in this next room. The hunters, dude, as enemies. All the classic enemies. The lickers came back in 5, but that was it. Was fucked up. That might have been one hit kill if I wasn't in green. I'm not sure. Like in the other games, you get decapitated. albinoid down here? Spending the last hour trying to get this bullshit Clement A, and I thought I couldn't get to the room anymore because the bridge is lifted up, and I didn't get the I didn't go to the shortcut where the manhole cover is. So I was like, "Fuck, dude!" I thought I was screwed. And luckily, since I'm not a Resident Evil noob, I rotated my save. So I went back, and I was like, "Fuck, dude! I'm gonna have to do this all over again." I did get it, but I remember when I first went through it, I didn't know the I didn't know the temperature to do it at, so I was like, I'll just come back later. But I've been looking around for it, and I totally didn't see that there's this passage right here that I totally forgot about. So I just wasted an hour of my life looking for this shit. I just gotta grab it real easy. Get the fuck off this island. See that you can jump when we jump down here. Oh, this time. Dread arrows. But yeah, I totally thought I was screwed and I couldn't get to that room anymore. Thought I'm gonna fuck that. Because I know you can screw yourself out of like some optional items, but I didn't think anything like mandatory you could do it. Shit. Alright, so I'm gonna bust out of here.
Hold on, Claire. I'll save you.
I'll save you. I wonder if Chris knows Kyle. Open this basement. Oh shit. There's a spider. That's fucked up.
What? He's here?
Oh, shit. I think that one's unavoidable. That's so poor, that stuff. That might be too. Okay, it's just one. That's the only way down. At least I know what I need when I come back. Damn, that's cheap to come back. I think there's another one. Okay. Claire's in there. This is a save room. Oh yeah, there's zombies in here. Thank you. this?
Get out of here.
Not yet. We have to find Steve.
Who's Steve?
He's a boy who escaped from that island with me. But then a monster attacked us and we got separated.
So that means Steve is still somewhere in this base?
I'm sure of it.
Claire? What's wrong?
I think I've been poisoned.
Just hold on.
This isn't
time. I'll be right back.
I forget where you go to get it.
Claire, I'll take care of you now. Feeling better?
Thanks to you. Just like a big brother, huh? You're always looking out for your little sister.
Onii-chan.
It's Alexia!
Alexia? There really is an Alexia?
It is almost time, you genetically inferior siblings.
After her! She might know where Steve is.
Let's go.
Just go. I'll be fine.
But Chris...
You've got to save Steve. Go!